Operation management is defined as the supervision of the procedure that generate or deliver goods and services. Decision in operation management has a direct impact in the sense, shape, quantity, quality, price, profitability, and speed of delivery, and the output of tourism and hospitality establishment, regardless of the if it is the luxury ends of the market or budget product or services. The organizational structure of SHAKIS. Board committees. The audit committee is responsible for overseeing the senior management in establishing and maintaining an adequate, effective, and efficient external control framework. It ensure that system and processes are designed to provide assurance in areas including reporting, monitoring, compliance with laws, regulation, and internal policies, efficiency and effectiveness of operation, and safeguarding of assets. Corporate governance. The Corporate Governance Committee is tasked to assist the board of directors of the company in the performance of its corporate governance responsibilities, including the function of a nomination and remuneration committee. Board Risk Oversight. The Board Risk Oversight Committee is responsible for the oversight of the enterprise risk management system of the company to ensure its functionality and effectiveness. Transaction Committee. The purpose of the related party transaction committee is to ensure that terms and conditions of all RPTS must be equivalent to those that prevail. An arm's length transaction shall be subject to appropriate corporation approvals and action of the corporation and of related parties with the best interest of the investment public and the corporation in mind. History of the SHAKIS. In the 1960s and 1970s, the taste of pizza and the sound of Dixieland just went hand in hand for workers who frequented SHAKIS Pizza Parlor. SHAKIS, the nation's first franchise pizza chain, would become famous for pioneering a winning combination of casual dining and live music in hundreds of restaurants nationwide. The Waho SHAKIS provided relaxed atmosphere for food and fun at 1420 North Valley Mills Drive until its closure in 1978. In 1954, friends Sherwood Jensen and Ed Plummer opened the first SHAKIS Pizza Parlor in Sacramento, California, after having suffered a case of malaria during World War II. Jensen earned the nickname SHAKIS when the time came to open their first restaurant. Both owners decided to name the franchise after Jensen's playful moniker. Both owners dreamed of creating a restaurant in which families could not only eat, but one that offered vibrant live music, reminiscing a boy chin era. During a time in which live music and set sound touring remained largely separate in public establishment, the culinary experience that Jensen and Plummer created stood out. The Dixieland jazz band and banjo player Kumar combined with costume staff to create a lovely atmosphere of 1980s frivolity. Jensen and banjo player himself encouraged subsequent prior owners to offer to come all time. Piano melodies and banjo strum have offered a lovely backdrop for pizza outings. All areas of operation and how they manage the SHAKIS. National store system. Easy to operate with simplified operation system, integrated point of sale and inventory system. Investors have been attract to the business because of its low capital investment, resulting to quick and high yielding returns. Expertise, unwavering support, and exciting blueprint for growth and success are just some of the reasons that sets itself apart from other franchise opportunities. Resources are at your disposal, and these include marketing and advertising services, standardized financial systems, centralized purchasing and distribution, operation standard system and support, human resources training and development, research and development, quality assurance, design, construction, and technical supports.